Francis Albert Sinatra and his impact on America's popular culture are without peer. His love of country, his generosity toward those less fortunate, his distinctive art, and his winning and passionate persona make him one of our most remarkable and distinguished Americans, and one who truly did it his way.
Frank Sinatra performed for President Reagan at both inaugurals, as well as for two White House state dinners. In 1985, President Reagan awarded Frank Sinatra the Presidential Medal of Freedom. But their time together went deeper than performances and formal dinners. They were friends first. In fact, they were friends for over 50 years. In 1970, Frank Sinatra gifted this game set to Ronald and Nancy Reagan for Christmas. The engraved plaque reads, "Ron and Nancy, Noel. Francis." The game set includes chess, checkers, backgammon, dominoes, Scrabble, cards, and darts. The used set still bears the score sheets with President Reagan's handwriting on them. Thank you for joining us for this week's Monday Minute in the Archives. Join us next week as we share our next treasure.